I'm trying out the new bperfect foundation, chroma cover matte foundation. The packaging's pretty cool. Ooh. I've gone shade W515. I've done it more to match when I'm tan, so if it's gonna be warmer than me, I'm gonna have to put a fake tan on my body. I've been pumping for ages. I hope it's not broke, but I know sometimes it just takes a while to get through the bump. I think it's coming. Yeah. So this is it with, I've got the Holly Boone concealer on and Huda Beauty face powder. It does look flawless. A nice matte without being too matte. So I'm just gonna put other makeup on now and then see how it wears and things. And then that's it to makeup on top. It's nice. So far, as a thumbs up from me, I'm excited to keep playing with it.